All right, YouTube. We'll call this one Twilight Masquerade Building Battle Kit number 1. I did pick up 3. GameStop has a buy 3, get 1 free. So they only had 3, and then I got 1 Temporal Forces, which I opened up last video. So I guess we're looking for the Greninja, right? 270 some bucks currently? That's crazy. So, it's garbage from Pokemon. If I get any doubles of this, I will open it up and show the code, but I'm gonna keep these sealed. Four packs and a prayer, pretty much. Temporal or Twilight Masquerade has not been friendly to me. I've only opened up 4 packs. Not friendly at all. There's the code focus. All right. So what? The Greninja and Carmine. Well, the Greninja is the most expensive, and then you got the Carmine, which is over 100. Oh, they even got an Eevee in this set. A bunch of Eevees. Like a bunch of Pikachus from Generations, right? Alakazam. Uh-oh. Focus for me, camera. I usually like stuff like this because of the randomness. Now, my youngest son, Corey, did pull the Latios alt art. Was it out of Tag Team? Yeah, out of Tag Team. So, you never know. There could be a good chance we could pull a Greninja. You never know. One pack and a prayer is all you need, right? Alright, last pack. And last pack, the prayer is over. One hit out of 4 packs. I don't know, is the hit rate terrible in Twilight Masquerade? I don't know, this is like the first time really opening it. Let me know. Thanks for watching, YouTube.